DeMar DeRozan and the San Antonio Spurs in Los Angeles to take on Kawhi Leonard and the Clippers. You see DeRozan rocking the Kobe 8 jersey in LA. This is something Kobe would never do. Jakob Poeltl gets caught without his jersey. Gets a laugh out of Greg Popovich. He had to go put one on to play basketball. But Greg Popovich was very happy with his star, DeMar DeRozan, in his first half production. 21 points on 10 of 13 shooting. We showed you him rocking the Kobe jersey. He's definitely influenced by Kobe, his game. Spurs led by as many as 15 in the first half. They led by 9 at halftime. Clippers come out in the second half doing what the Clippers do. Paul George with the nice lay-in and one. Other end is DeRozan seemingly getting a two, but that basket would be waved off. As you see, he extends that elbow, hits Paul George in the nose. George would have to leave the game. He'd get that nose covered up, get that blood to stop going. It's all love, and he'd come back into the basketball game. By the way, DeRozan assessed a flagrant one on that one. Paul George finding Montrezl Harrell for the deuce. We're in the fourth quarter now, tied at 95. LaMarcus Aldridge had 27 in the basketball game, including that two to give his Spurs team the two-point lead. We're tied at 102 with 135 to go. It's Paul George to Kawhi. Kawhi had 22. He snapped a streak of 9 games over 30. Here's the game right here. Derek White seemingly gives the Spurs the lead, but that three-pointer is waved off. Paul George only had 19, but he closed it out here as the Clippers, they hold on and get the win against the Spurs. Final score, 108 to 105. You in the sports? We got you. NFL news? I got you. NBA news, NBA highlights, NBA full coverage, feature stories, all that great stuff. I got you. We even got a little bit of Madden 2K mixed in. Subscribe to this platform, and I got you. More quality content on the way. Subscribe.